吸引力法则。
The law of attraction.
许多人相信一种宇宙力量。
Many believe in a universal force.
他们称其为吸引力法则。
They call it the law of attraction.
这个法则说，同类相吸。
This law says like attracts like.
积极的思考会带来积极的结果。
Positive thoughts bring positive results.
消极的思考则带来消极的后果。
Negative ones attract negative outcomes.
视觉化是一个关键部分。
Visualization is a key component.
你必须清楚地看到你的目标。
You must see your goals clearly.
深深地感受它们。
Feel them deeply in your heart.
感激能增强这个力量。
Gratitude can amplify this power.
总是对你所拥有的心存感激。
Always be thankful for what you have.
当你最不期待时，机会就会出现。
Opportunities arise when least expected.
这些机会源于正面的思维。
They come from a positive mindset.
有些人持怀疑态度。
Some people are skeptical.
他们质疑它的效力。
They doubt its effectiveness.
然而，许多人坚信其力量。
Yet many swear by its power.
这不仅是希望或愿望。
It's more than just wishing.
它需要深厚的信念和行动。
It requires deep belief and action.
宇宙会对我们的情感做出回应。
The universe responds to feelings.
远离负面能量。
Stay away from negativity.
用正能量包围自己。
Surround yourself with positive energy.
阅读成功故事来获取灵感。
Read success stories for inspiration.
相信宇宙的时机。
Trust the timing of the universe.
它可能需要时间，要有耐心。
It might take time, be patient.
每个思考都像是向宇宙发出的信号。
Every thought is like a signal.
它传递到宇宙深处。
It goes out into the universe.
然后宇宙会将其反射回来。
The universe sends it back to you.
这个法则有着悠久的历史。
This law has ancient roots.
贤者在几世纪前就已教授这一观念。
Sages taught it centuries ago.
现代的书籍也谈及此法则。
Modern books now discuss it.
许多电影也提到它。
Many films also touch on it.
无论你是否相信。
Whether you believe or not.
积极思考都有很多好处。
Positive thinking has many benefits.
试着实践吸引力法则看看。
Give the law of attraction a try.
看它是否改变你的生活。
See if it changes your life.
你可能会感到惊讶。
You might just be surprised.
毕竟，相信本身就是一种力量。
After all, believing is powerful.